Jacqueline Kennedy makes a late season visit to Expo 67, touring several of the major attractions, including the U.S. Pavilion. Her weekend at the fair created a human traffic jam, as huge crowds followed her everywhere she went on the exposition grounds. Marines escorted her through the U.S. exhibit, followed by stops at the Russian, British, Canadian, and Mexican pavilions. Mrs. Kennedy, one of the glamour attractions at Expo.